This time after my combo, my opponent's going to reset and throw a powerful right, straight right. Again, I'm going to anticipate his strike and counter with an overhand right.